What's up, everybody? It's the Lack of Thunder 8353 here, and welcome back to some more Pokemon X. Now, I trained a little bit off-screen, and Frogadier is now level 19, Fletchinder's now level 19, I think it already was. Ralts is level 15, Charmander is also level 15, and I also battled, like, all their trainers on this route. So yeah, off to the next town or wherever we're going. Move out of my way. Little turd. Please? Okay, good. I can get out of there. So now we're in Camp Freer Town. I cannot pronounce it. So yeah, if you try to go to the next route, this guy will stop you and he'll say, anyway, the point is, I don't know how that's supposed to make sense. You've really got to check out Shabanu Castle. After all, it's free to go in. Wait, he didn't say that before. He said, like, how can you... Before, when I talked to him, he said, how can you pass when you're missing out on that? Whatever. Hi, Lack of Thunder. An acquaintance of yours. An acquaintance of yours? Two visitors to Shabanu Castle? I can't remember the last time we've been so busy. The castle, Chatu, if you will, was a manor house of noble family. I didn't pronounce Chatu right, did I? It may be a little run down, but that's because there's history to this place. During that, let's just... He doesn't say anything important. And now we can go to the next route. This is Snorlax. Lack of Thunder, what is it? Here we go again. It's sleeping so soundly, the end of the world wouldn't wake it. Look, it's practically a mountain, right? It's blocking the road completely. Come on, come now, sir. Use the poker flute. Oh, wait, do you even have it anymore? Nope, I handed it over. Or you could say it was taken by the owner of the palace. Huh? What? Huh? What's a poke flute? Basically, the poke flute is what we need to wake up Snorlax. But the poke flute is currently at Parfum Palace. Oh, that's it? All we need to do is go get it, then. Come on, Lack of Thunder, let's go. The Parfum Palace is just past Route 6, and maybe at a place like that, we might learn something about Mega Evolution. Cool. Let's go, then. To Parfum Palace. I can't say the name, because everything is too hard to pronounce in my life. Oh, god dang, I don't have enough money to enter, do I? Yeah, it costs 1,000 Poké Dollars. I spent some on, like, I spent some on some, like, potions at the Pokemart. Do I even have that? I hope I do. Oh, I do. Oh, yeah, I was beating the trainers after that. That's why, and I got all the money from them. So, let's go in. Where is it? Where could it be? My Furfru. My beloved little Furfru has I can't talk. It disappeared. Hey, Lack of Thunder. We should help look. I mean, if my Pokemon was missing, I'd be sick with more. Oh, we're gonna come across a really funny moment soon. after we get it. You'll see what I mean. So you have to go out the back and oh, that statue. It's it has a Golurk, it has, is that Deoxys? And Palpitoad, wow, some reference to Unova. I'll have a look in back. Yeah, that's where it is. If you look out the window on the balcony, there's a balcony in this place. Each patch of grass, all except for one, represents a Pokemon. I think this one is Solarok. Yeah, this one's Solarok. You can see these are the eyes. Oh, I got cut. Oh, that's actually pretty good. We're gonna have to teach that to somebody soon. Yeah, this is Solarok. These are the eyes. I think this one's Solarok. Yeah. And the place where we find Furfru is the patch that doesn't represent anything. Which one's this one? I don't know who this is. Can't make that one out. Oh no, this one's Solarok. I forget what the other one was. Whatever. Yeah, here's the place where we find him. Right here. And we have to corner him together. Please don't run away. Lackathunder, give me a hand. So yeah, basically you can tell her where to go so that it you can corner him. Okay, so first you're gonna have to see where it goes. Okay, so it goes down there. You should have her stand right here. And you should make him go up here. Then you have to have her stand to the left, to the top left. All the way up here. I think. Oh, no, not. There's no space right here. Then you have to go on the other side, and then you can corner it in that place. Oh, my dear Furfru, my beloved Furfru. Could you be the two responsible for my wonderful reunion with my dear Furfru? How wonderful indeed. It's marvelous. Simply marvelous. A situation like this demands fireworks. We shall put on a show. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, indeed. A reward for the both of us. Oh. Oh. This is getting romantic. Whoa, statue of Reshiram. I did not even know that. Wait, where the hell? Oh, here we go. I'm back here. I didn't notice that when I came in. Whatever. So, yeah, we're gonna have to go to the balcony, and we can see the fireworks, and then we can see the patches of grass and see what the Pokemon they represent, because I like to find Easter eggs. And if you don't know what Easter eggs are, they're like hidden references in a video game. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I got interrupted. If you didn't notice that, I just skipped right there. If you know what I mean. Okay, so remember how I just said like 2 seconds ago that there was gonna be a funny part? Well, this is it. You know, I've never watched fireworks alone with a boy before. Oh. Oh, Nintendo, you did not just do that. Oh god, Nintendo. We haven't even seen them yet, but I know I'll never forget these fireworks, because I watched them with you, Lackathunder. pretty lights. I just made a SpongeBob reference. Nintendo had to make the music like this. Wow, that was amazing. I never want to forget this, so I'll keep this memory in an album in my heart. Nintendo! Stop making the character hit on me! I almost forgot. About what? I just remembered we needed the flute to wake up Snorlax. The pokey flute, huh? Go get it. He's just like, you're my slave, go get it. It was Shibanu Castle's treasure, but I took it as a payment for a loan. A rich guy like me and a common person like that just didn't go together. Give it to them. He's just acting like he's a slave or something. He's just like, go get it. Go give it to them. Here's the pokey flute. Lack of Thunder obtained the pokey flute. Listen well, you two. Always return what you borrow. That's very important. I want to make lots of memories on my journey. But I think I'll try to and forget about him. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, what else? So now let's go back out of this place and wake up the Snorlax on Route 7. Wait. Where do I go? Oh yeah, this way. The one with the bushes on the sides. That face. It's creepy. Hey, I have one of those. Watermelon. He's got Japanese eyes. He's got Japanese eyes. Right in the Japanese eyes. Aw, seriously, it had like a tad of HP left. Oh, yawn. What that move does is it makes you drowsy and like then before you know it, you'll fall asleep. And yeah, you can't move till you wake up. Which is a very stupid move. Or annoying move. It's good though if you teach it to one of your Pokemon. Don't notice me. Yay. I'm just an infant. So let's go wake up fat ass over here. Oh, it's you two. Did you actually manage to borrow the Poke Flute? Yes. Oh, I wonder what- Oh, I should have said no. I want to see what happens. His eyes are just like, and you battle it. Snorlax. This Pokemon is actually pretty hard because of its massive HP. But last time on my last playthrough, I captured it. But this time I'm not going to capture it. You don't need it. I cannot stop getting interrupted. I got interrupted again. Sorry about that, guys. Finally, I can get back to making it. This video, I mean. Jeez, it does a lot of damage. Friggin' Snorlax. I wonder if Lick even affects him. Oh, wow, of course not. He's got amnesia! Copier. And that affects me, wow. Okay, I'm gonna send out Fletchinder. Definitely this guy's OP. Oh, I'm almost level 20. Haha, oh, Flame Body's really good move, or special effect. Whenever it's like, there's a really good, you little, oh my god, there's a really good chance that when, somebody attacks, Fletchinder, they'll get burnt, because my Flame Body. Oh, you turd. Guess I'll use a paralyze heal. Stop raising your special defense. Ha. Let's see if Peck does anything. Okay, we're almost done. And there we go, his burn's just gonna kill him. Burn to death. Badass. Dang, he's just like, oh, I fell over and I can't get up. And level 20. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't even see- I didn't even know I was learning a new move. I was just out of it. Oh, Frogadier. Oh. I thought that was Fletchinder who wanted to learn it. I'm out of it today. I was just staring off into space, and I just saw the move, Fletchinder wants- Oh, no, he wants to- Dragon Rage! He learns how to- Jeez, that's like an OP move. Why does he learn that at like only level wait. Oh, he's evolving, yay! Wow, I just got so happy. Oh, I also taught him, Hone Claws. I found a TM. And, that, Hone Claws, the user sharpens his claws to boost his attack stat and accuracy. So, yeah, I'm going to replace it with smoke screen, so yeah, so that's not that good of a move. Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. Gotta love that sound. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, here's the old guy in his fur-fru. No, he's not that old. Okay, so this here's the Pokemon daycare. Basically, you can put, two of the same Pokemon, but different gender in there, and they'll, breed, and they'll make the lower evolution of that Pokemon. So, yeah, you can do that, and stuff. Oh god, the video's gonna end right now.